final story, also from the Jerusalem Post. An Oleh spotlight. How one Oleh is helping transform the way people drink water.
And they say, Olim, don't do anything. These guys come in and change the way this country, change only changing the way people drink. Olim are awesome, man. Americans are too stuck in their way. Well, we drink through the mouth, you know, and always stuck in their ways. Olim come in, change it all up, man. Come to Israel, brain starts moving. Got a drink? How do we drink? Different ways. Kudos. Kudos is the word of the day. Kudos. Spelled K-U-D-O-E-S. Kudos.
The interest story is that there's no elevator to success. You have to take the stairs. That's what's written in bold words.
That's right, man.
Plastered on the SodaStream front entrance. This gentleman, his name, still not clear, already successful, saw his successes skyrocket in Israel.
A lot of success, because if he's successful, you have success, and then success is just a lot of, the success leads to success, because you're taking stairs, man. Then you drink different ways. It's awesome. You could probably drink while you're walking up the steps. People used to think, you know, let's take the elevator and drink. It's easier. You don't spill it on yourself. Thanks to this guy, stairs and drink, success. Stairs to success, Ron. Aliyah. Moving to Israel. Making a difference. SodaStream. I love it. Love it. This guy's awesome. Really representing. Only in Israel. I love it. This guy is really so cool. What kind of drinking?
It's just through the mouth.
And they say, Olim, don't make. Look at that. Bringing it back, baby. Bringing it back. Traditional. Our traditional Jewish Oleh. Coming around saying, you know, we got to drink differently through the mouth. Love it. This guy's awesome. That's so cool. I gotta meet this guy. What's his name?
Barak.
He's even got an Israeli name, man. This guy's awesome. He's an Oleh with an Israeli name.
With two Israeli parents.
This guy's a total revolutionary. He's like a non-Israeli. Then he's an Israeli. It's like he's an Oleh who's changing the way of Israeli life, who comes from two Israeli parents because he's not from it. He's traditionally from Israel. Just, guy's awesome.
And that concludes this week's Jerusalem News TV.
Ah, thank you. That was really good. That was a really, really good time. I think that we totally nailed this this week, bringing it to you guys.
I'm Ronnie Isaiah, anchorman.
David Kalimnick,
commentator. We'll
that's,
be back.
You don't have to repeat what I say. I repeat what you say.
We'll be back next time for
next
another
time.
Episode.
We're gonna be back for another one of these. Can't wait. Thank you, Ron.